All right, and we're back. There's a crime detected. And I have a skill point to use. 10 skill points to use. Holy shit, I don't know how I'm accumulating these so damn fast. Let's see. Crafted items. What did I say I was going to get next? This thing. Steadiness scope. Reload speed of all weapons. That'll probably be really nice. Disable reinforcement calls. That'll be nice. I should probably take that. Let's take this. I don't like reinforcement calls. Fuckers. Start the mission. Let's do this. Act 4. Someone is watching. Enter the bunker to analyze Iraq's data. Let us go. What's up, guys?
All right, let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Hmm? Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Iraq was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut them out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we can kill his access. Hurry!
Trace the hacker.
Oh, come on, man. It's some malware strain.
This is weird. I don't like it. Holy shit. It's a little different than it normally is.
I can't block him out.
Okay. Oh shit.
Disabling our protection program.
Oh fuck.
I don't know who he is. If I had a guess, that looks like a shady piece of shit hacker for honor. Very good.
This is not good at all.
I thought we had a gap, god damn it!
We did.
Here we go. We're gonna make it happen.
There.
Who the fuck is this?
Son of a bitch.
That was insane.
Who is it, Clara? He seems to know you.
I don't know.
I want to play a game.
It wasn't too difficult to find them. Two men. One's a hacker, the other a fixer, as far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our ship. We're gonna have to shut him out fast. Aiden, come on! Gird your loins, I'm killing the power!
Hayden.
Who was it? Who ordered it?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me. Shit.
Can you trace it?
Yeah. I'm on it. Son of a bitch. Come on, then. Come on! Damn it!
Where are you going?
That smart ass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo. Rat boy just made it personal.
Courtesy of default. Hack. Two points acquired. I guess that's a little misleading when it says skill point.
Whatever.
Unless I keep earning more than one.
Default. He's putting Nikki's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien.
Yeah, gotta go.
Where are you? One minute you call me with promises, then nothing? Not a peep?
This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Oh, in that case, I pick the place.
In that case, it is my turn. I need a car. Fixer contract. Bullshit. Let's see. I need a vehicle. I was kind of hoping there's one. I wouldn't have to steal from somebody because that's how I always seem to get the cops on me. I don't want to waste a JamCom just to tell those people to fuck off. Hello.
The police need more information and access if these cyber terrorists, dead sec, are to be flushed out of hiding. We won't stop until we find them all.
That was Mayor Rushmore earlier. The mayor has granted law enforcement unprecedented access to CTOS databases to locate dead sec.
Dead sec. There's towers here that I'm going to have to unlock. In plain sight.
No detail.
Let's go. Take out the stop sign. If the stop sign is not there, I don't have to stop. Steam pipe. Explode. Block air. Here we go. Getting ready to turn. Don't fuck it up. You touched my car. E-brake. Ding, ding, ding. It's a long path. I probably could have fast traveled, but... fuckhead. You see somebody speeding towards the intersection, you don't proceed through it. Dogging along like you do. You gotta be vigilant. You gotta look out for the crazy people. You can't trust them. Dunk. Causing all kinds of city damage. And that's the kind of guy I am. I have a reckless abandon and no cause for concern for other folks. Make the bridge go up. That'll screw with a lot of people. Although sometimes it moves too slow to actually stop people. Let's go. We're almost there. I kind of like this car. It's got nice, tight handling. And it's pretty quick. In plain sight. Gotta go up top. You have stuff that I want. You have a system key. I'll take a system key.
Oh, no, no, no. Help the environment. Help Chicago. Take the pledge.
What? What do you want? Owns Invasion on 3 platforms. Well, that seems kind of silly for somebody who only makes $24,000 a year. Dummy.
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
Clop show.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
We made a deal with Bloom. Where did you hear that? You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you alright?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Fuck, now I gotta get away.
Shit, better not hang around.
Rich Beals!
You look like
that.
I gotta get out of here.
Damn it. Damien's hacking these billboards from somewhere. There. WKZ, man. You gotta shut it down.
Shit. Weep, womp, weep, womp. Out of the way, out of the way! This is where I always end up hitting people, because I've got to get to where I've got to go. Oh, hello.
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is when to deal with the devil.
That piece of shit is nearby.
I've got to go. I got to get out of here. Fuck this.
That wouldn't be good for sis now, would it?
Jam comms are good. I need more.
Hold on, we've got a tech issue with the CTOS code.
Shit. Fuck. All because of that. Fuck off. You won't shoot nobody. That was a lot of jam comms used. Ooh, you almost slipped over.
A patrol SUV's been dispatched after the suspect.
Hello. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck. Goddamn traffic. You're gonna make me run somebody over, asshole. See ya. See ya later. Shit, I'm gonna die.
This is the police. Stop where you are.
Damn it. Alright, well, I guess we get to try again. Ugh, I hate this stupid sequence.
Vigilante dude from TV!
Oh, shit! Him! The vigilante! There!
He's here! Hey! Oh, now!
Fuck off!
Damn it! Damien's hacking these billboards from somewhere. There.
Where is it?
WKZ van. We gotta shut it down.
Okay, let's do this. Again. Because I already did it once. Stupid van.
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again.
The other way.
You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is what the deal with the devil gets me. Stand by.
Get out of the way!
That wouldn't be good for sis now, would it?
Is this fucking guy still alive? Fuck off. I need to get out of here. Hopefully without getting the cops on me this time. I'm gonna run out of craft. Gotta go! I should probably not waste them when I'm not within their radius. This is so dumb. Fuck off. Need to get out of this area. This is super irritating. I need to get across the bridge. Oh fuck, now I'm stuck. Awesome. Damn it. Now I'm out for good. You got a lot of bugs in it. And where'd he go? Shit. Fuck. Fuck off, you. Get out of the way. Damn cops, man. I need to get out of here. Oh god. Super annoying. Go. I need that chopper to see me. Yes! Fuck you! God damn it, that sucked. Get out of here, shithead. Alright, now I need to go buy some more, parts. Because I ran out of system keys. Well, I have a couple of system keys, I need more electronic parts. I need to go find a hobby shop or whatever.
I rebooted the backup. I'll get the bunker chugging in no time.
I just talked to Nikki.
Your sister? Is she doing okay? We're gonna get her back.
I think I know how to find her. I heard a PA sound in our call way in the background. The voice said something. A name or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay. I'm heading back to the bunker.
No. We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's love shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
Okay.
Hello?
I don't want meds.
Seriously, don't waste my time.
Ugh. All right, now I need to go find a store. So I can buy some of them parts. Investigation. No. Crafting, explosive components, pawn shops. Is there another one nearby? Another one closer? Doesn't look like it. I'm gonna need a new car. I should get a car delivered to me. A car on demand. Performance. Order.
Hey, how's that for fast?
Thanks, BA. You're a real swell stand-up guy. Get in the fucking car. You got the light, because I don't want... What the fuck is this? I did not even do that.
WKZ-TV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce.
Except for that last little encounter with the cops.
However, Chicago PD warned...
Where I died.
...lead to criminal charges.
Criminal charges. I don't think I was actually meant to escape the scans, because that bar was counting down very slowly. I think they just wanted me to escape the cops and have it be a huge pain in the ass. Why even give me jam comms if it's not gonna make a difference when it really counts? Stupid assholes. You dropped the ball on that one, didn't you, Ubisoft? I was gonna say, take a piece of advice for a page from the book of Grand Theft Auto, except for Grand Theft Auto 5, they still made getting away from the cops really annoying. Really annoying. Steal some cash from an ATM, perhaps? Right there? $6,000.
How's it going?
What can I get you?
Okay.
Look, but don't touch, all right?
Okay. Let's just buy a shitload of them.
Enjoy the merchandise.
Now I gotta go get some more system keys. Drivers here suck. Meh. Poor me. Meh. Alright, fuck this. Criminal convoy. Go away. What's next? Here, let's drive. Diddling, diddling, ding, 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 diddling. Don't be spying on my text messages. Southbound train arriving shortly. Fast car, fast car. Shitty brakes, not gonna stop. Turns really crappily. Can do almost a 270. Get out of the way. Fuckhead. There we go. And we are ready. Cutting in front. Get out of my way. The Rat's Lair. Hello. There's somebody over here. Somebody with a system key? And he's got money, though.
Yeah, he pulled me over and told me that I was speeding. So what'd you say? I was honest. I said, officer, I know I was speeding, but I've got to take a piss so bad that if I don't do it soon, I'm going to ruin this weather card.
I didn't think that would ever work.
I gotta take a leak so bad, man.
We've got Default's location. Now, we'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien.
What a dick. You better not sell that shit, bro. Uh-huh. Ooh, heck. We're going in. Alrighty. Gotta turn that shit. Well, that way, that way, that way. And then... that way, that way, that way, and that way. We're in. Look at this shit.
Oh, man. This brother. Prototype ship I ain't never seen. I'm in love.
T-Bone, wrap it up. Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Sorry, Princess.
Should at least break it.
Where is he?
Yeah, see you.
Kid's got fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, you set these guys running. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. I'll get you clear.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find?
Huh?
On his computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. It's a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
And he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's up against.
I'm not looking to get shot off with one of those old gangsters.
I hate these. Can you, like, get out of the way? Go check it out. I was gonna have him move there.
Move ahead.
Yeah, I'm moving. Don't relax yet.
We got all shades of messed up here.
Crap.
Buddy,
this guy can still be seen.
Put it on silent. How many times do I gotta tell her not to call me at work?
Put your guard down.
That bitch.
Jesus. I could really do with a shot of rum.
Bet you could.
Go. Stay low.
Fuck.
Keep him off of me!
Stay down. No! Well, that fucking sucked. Hey! Damn it! Fucking getting really sloppy. Stupid bastards. This gun has really shitty reload.
Fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, you sent these guys running. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. I'll get you clear.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find?
Huh?
Let me go this way.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. As a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying?
We shouldn't go that way.
Steal the data back?
And he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's up against.
Okay, now.
Right.
Go.
Jesus.
Go, quickly.
What can we do with a shot of rum?
Can you take him out, or... Ugh. This fucker's gonna walk behind the car. And he's gonna catch me.
Move it.
10-4, bro.
We got all shades of messed up here. Now, go.
How we doing?
Keep an eye out.
Okay, move.
10-4, brother.
Take the car and get out of here, quick.
I'll call you when I'm clear. Don't get yourself killed.
Yeah. That worked out a little better, didn't it? Get out of the way!
Head again! Smash into him!
Ooh. And he's making it so I can't drive good. Here. I'm going this way. Fuck you! Damn it. He's taking all my opportunities.
Ram his side.
Going under the bridge.
Hit him.
God damn it. Why is this car all over the place?
Holy shit!
Take the car and get out of here quick.
I'll call you when I'm clear. Don't get yourself killed.
Okay, now this is like really weird. Get off the grass.
Jesus, where the hell is he? Where'd he go?
This guy's blowing up steam pipes for me. Need to get out of here. Out of the way. Good, I hit somebody. Awesome. Just what I needed.
Just forget it. He's gone.
Douchebag. LOLOLOL. Okay. I've kind of had enough of these missions for the time being. But I got a lot of XP, so that's good.
Pierce, you heard of a place called Dot Connection?
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Well, whoop-de-fucking-do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be default's local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that, too?
Keep it.
Sweet. One hell of a score on that one, eh? 6 points. I need to get increased reload. Because that cost me my life on that last one. Bastards. Had another battery? Let's get another battery. Because that gun that I have has a shitty magazine size. Shitty fucking magazine size. Alright, so with that, I think we're done. So when we come back, more of Act 4 and stupid police chases. I will see you all later. Thanks for watching.